know, it is still a requirement for individuals seeking a limited provisional license or a first-time driver license to pass a road skills test. Road tests are not being offered until it is determined it is safe to do so.